Hello there, lads, lasses, and all other life forms. The Almighty Blob here, and welcome back to Evil Within 2. Now, we have just done the City Hall, and we're off to find Mr. Stefano in the theatre. So we've just found... I can't remember what her name is now. What's your name, lady?
By the way...
Well, we found her. I can't remember her friggin' name. But anyway, let's get going. Now, I don't know if this is going to be a completely new area, if it's going to be the same size. Like, the City Hall map was a bit smaller than the main town. So, whether it is going to be the same size... Ooh, no, I wanted to pick that up, but fair enough. Yep, I love that. Anything around here? No. Okay, let's get through it. So, yeah. I think we're getting closer to Lily. I hope we're getting closer to Lily. Mr. Stefano seems to be always in the way, though. So I'm guessing we're going to have to take him out first before we get to Lily. He also mentioned someone else being here who's wanting Lily. A higher power. Still no idea who that could be. Could be Ruvik. Could be Mobius. One of their agents got to a first. Could be Kidman still. Okay, let's get this. High grade weapon, I'll have that. Tea and coffee's there, that's good. Yeah, I don't need that yet. 300 parts though. You know what? I might as well just save them. I think I'm going to be upgrading my pistol. Pistol and crossbow, isn't it? That I need to upgrade. Thank you. Come on then. Let's go check out this area. You got a memory. I guess that's the way out.
Just need to get into that storage room outside.
Damn it.
Work out for you, mate. Stevens. What we got here? Another safe house. That'll be always good.
Alright. The theater. I'm coming for you.
Yeah, I'm gonna look around the building first, because there always seems to be a key around the buildings. So we don't have a key. There's something over here. Oh, we got a smelly. We've got a smelly. The enemy's getting harder. You dead? Whoa, she's running really fast towards me. Did they just lose me? They did. Oh, you fucking ass. Whoa. Well, I'm just wasting quite a few bullets. You know what? Come on. You're gonna stand there. Or you can go over there. Whoa, 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 where are you going? Dead. You're dead. I hate the fucking screams. Ooh. Coming over here. Can't see. Where are you? Oh, come on, how can you see me? Come on, I need to save ammo. This is not like Resident Evil, where you can just get ammo everywhere. You've got to craft it. You're gonna loot. You're gonna run out of stuff eventually. Come on.
Don't. Shit! It saw me.
Come on. No, but. No. Come on, Stilano. Really? Fuck. Tried to be stealthy, it just did not work. I don't know why he jumped up on that. But he just decided that he wanted to. Oh wait, no. I wanted the... Try a train. We always seem to get goodies on the train. That can't be good. Oh. I see you. You see me, but you're not moving. Anything in here? Ooh. Another one. Sniper ammo. Ammo pouch, oh, that'd be good. Anything? You ain't got nothing. There's another train here. Whoa, 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 whoa! Go on, get up. Dead? Yes, you are. Anyone on this train? Could really do with some ammo now. Seriously, there's nothing on this train. Oh, be something. Stuff around there. There's a shiny there as well. Okay, so it's like another town then. Oh. It's crazy lady. What is she doing here? Oh, for fuck's sake. I'm not gonna have fun if I have to take her out. Another pouch. Free. Not bad. Do I just have to avoid her? Is she just gonna be one of those that just keeps coming back and back? She could be. Anyone in here? There's a memory in there. Smoke powder. It's like the most useless thing ever is smoke powder. I really don't need it. Register, no. Nothing around here. Can I play some music? Nope. Dun-dun-dun-dun. Fruit soda. Thank you. Thank you very much.
I'm the only one who can see it. There's a thing in here with me. I have to be. It looks like I remembered it as a child. It's playing with my mind. If I'm gonna die, I'd rather control how it happens.
So he shot himself. Oh, he's got a ghastly eye. Ugh. I'd rather you than me, mate. Sorry. Is that all we came in here for? She moves so weirdly.
What's it doing this time?
It's going there. Okay. Back where we came.
What does that thing want from me?
I hope it's this way. I don't think you can go through the mirror. Can't go back. Can we go through the mirror? Say I'm stuck. No, come on, come on. That's it. Oh, now it opens. Where are we? That's a mirror. Check that door. as the one with the light.
That's me from back then.
Yeah. Oh, that's pretty cool. Whoa! Okay, let's go for this one. Did I choose right?
There's something weird about this room. Something I'm not seeing.
It's that one. Which one's that? It's on that side? That one's there, that one's there. It's the first one. Yeah, it's this one. Okay, it's changed. Is it that one? They've all got flickers of lights now, haven't they? Yes. Fuck off. Oh shit. I don't know. I didn't see. I think it's this one over here. Is it the first one or the second one though? It's the first one. This one here. Oh fuck. Where are you going? Oh, don't. I've got to go through this. No, don't. Yes. Go. Oh, we got a corridor.
Something's wrong. Why is that thing chasing me again?
Yeah, it's what I want to know as well. It's not really explained much with her, has it? She just suddenly appeared one time. Scary lady's still over there. Patrolling. Doesn't matter. I think we can just avoid it. We do get 5,000 goop, but I ain't really got the ammo. I don't really want to waste the ammo, should I say. What's going on here? Back of the dumpster. Nails. Thank you. Alright, are we gonna have to go through it? Whoa. Fucking hell. She just ran up here. Really? Secret in here. Oh. don't want to face it. I'm just going to avoid that area. Can I go around into this house? No, it's blocked. Can't even go that way. Okay. I'm kind of just running around like a crazy person. She is crazy. You know what I mean. Stuff here. There's a lot of bodies as well. I think you probably have to kill her numerous times. It's like to stop her respawn points.
Burning the body.
Whoa! Well, let me get up. You're gonna respawn. Can we not burn her? Unless there's another one. Like there's more than one. Come on, take it. Well, there's another pile here. Like, she can respawn from these. Before she did. Really before she did then. Sorry about that, you kind of missed all that. It just, the recording thing just didn't want to work at that moment in time. So I do apologise for that. We just come across this guy who was getting chased by zombies, creatures, whatever you call it. And we've just saved him. So now he's taking us. First, let's gather all this stuff. I've no idea what happened there. As you can see, there was a lot of bodies here. Nearly 20,000. Reload that. Skip that. The fuck is that noise? Should I follow him? That'll be good. Alright, let's see where he went.
Come on in. They can't get in here. Thanks again for helping me out. I'm Sykes.
Sebastian Castellanos.
Castellanos, huh? I've heard of you. You survived the beacon incident, right?
How do you know that?
I'm a STEM programmer, but I've got other skills too, like hacking information systems. I know all kinds of things that nobody else knows, not even other members of the team.
Then you know who Lily is.
Yeah. We're all trying to find her. Haven't had any luck though. That's why you're here, huh?
That's right. But if you can't help me with that, then we've got nothing else to discuss.
Give him a chance.
Good luck.
Hey, hold on. We might still be able to help each other out.
This better be good.
Look. There's a bunch of stuff in here that you could probably use. Now you can have it for saving me out there. You want to hear my proposal? Come on back.
Yeah, I will. But I'm gonna nick all your stuff first. Since you offered. Can I reload? Yes, I can. Yep. Got a glass. Coffee. Anything over here? Might as well take this hot coffee. Some fresh new brew. Oh, I'm angry that that freaking recording didn't want to do it at that moment. It just started buzzing out and just stopped. Oh, it's rather annoying. Ah, new slideshow.
Pick up, Kidman.
I'm here.
The first time I saw Myra, she was wearing that uniform. I think I fell in love with her right then and there. I didn't want to admit it to myself. But after she was injured on duty, I knew I couldn't risk not telling her how I felt. She was such a great wife and mother that I sometimes forget she was a great detective, too. She was right. She knew there was something fishy about Lily's death. I mean, kidnapping. I should have believed her from the start.
There's no way you could have predicted the truth, Sebastian. You know this.
Maybe not, Sebastian. Maybe not. Okay. Here we go. We've got a lot of points. Got a lot of points. So let's go do some upgrade.
We've got to stop meeting like this, detective.
No, we don't. Gotta keep going. We got a key as well. So we'll have one. Halfway. Oh, wait. Let me take that first. I'll have that. I'll have this one. Smoke. I don't want smoke bombs. Okay. So what we're gonna go for? Health recovery speed increase my regeneration from near death status. Don't really need it. Even less noise, that'd be good. But we're getting to that point now where enemies just seem to know where I am. So we need to move on combat. Melee attacks. Damage. What's this? For a set amount of time, shooting damage is increased with each consecutive shot. The amount ends with either time or ammunition runs out. Ooh, that'd be good. 20,000 though. What does this do? 75,000. Press general aim to concentrate and slow down time. Oh, that'd be pretty good. 12. Increase probably automatic dodge and attack. Stamina recovery. No, we'll go for attack. Get that. Use that one there. I'm gonna save up for that. Maybe just get that as well, just in case, and then save the rest. Cool. Now let's go talk to Sykes again. He's got a. Oh wait, no, we've got a craft. Crafting. See, I've got a lot of bullets. You know what? Let's make 20 bullets. I need a sniper rifle though. 5, that'll do. Harpoons. I'll create 4. Explosives. Create 2. Shot bolts. Can only create 1. Might as well create one of these as well. What's your plates? I think I was doing a pistol, wasn't it? Yes, I was. Should I do that or should I get everything else up? Happy ones. I think I might just do pistol. How many do I have? 1. 800 to 360. I'm going to save that. 145. 40. Six, that'd be good. You know what, let's just use shotgun. Cool. Now, back to, well, save, and then back to Sykes. Cool. That's it. See what Sykes is gonna say. wonder what would happen if you didn't save Sykes.
All right, I'm all ears. How can we help each other?
I need you to restore the server inside the Mero. It should be easy enough as long as none of those freaks are around. Here's where it's located.
Go in there. Oh, it's just there. Oh, that's pretty easy.
Hold on, I haven't agreed to anything yet. What's in it for me?
You do that for me? I can open up all the locked supply caches for you.
And what's in it for you?
If you get the server on, I may be able to find another way out of Union.
Getting out of Union?
There's really a way to get out of Union?
I'm not 100% sure, but I'm sure as hell gonna give it a try. They've lost contact with STEM. We're totally cut off. If we don't find the core, we're all gonna die in here. Unless I can figure a way out.
How is that possible?
You really want me to waste your time talking a bunch of technical gibberish?
Not really. The servers are off.
All I have to do is turn it on. How did the server go offline in the first place?
All I'm saying is if you turn on that server, I can give it a shot. Look at this place. It's breaking apart out there. I'm surprised anything is working. But then again, Mobius probably turned it off themselves. They've got all kinds of emergency protocols in place.
And you're questioning the almighty Mobius?
Hey, I don't mind being a grunt, but the moment I become expendable, well, that's when I start to look for the exit door. You get what I'm saying?
Yeah, I do.
So, you gonna help me out or not?
There's always that one character in two who just defies protocol and just goes, you know what? I'm gonna look after myself. Don't blame me. Okay, speak to Sykes, we've done that. Oh, door be locked. What the hell was that? Oh, you got a nurse. We've got a nurse. No, I didn't want that. No, I didn't want that. Fucking hell, Sebastian. She's gonna come over here now, isn't she? Maybe not. Maybe she is. I don't know. Controls sometimes do play up in this game. How did that not get her? How did that not get her? Pissed me off. Just wasted two. Well, firstly, he got up here when I didn't want him to get up there. Second of all, he just wastes. Have we got another nurse somewhere? Stop getting up on stuff when I don't want to. This is becoming annoying now. Can I jump over here? It's just weird, like some things he wants to jump over, some things he doesn't want to jump over. It's my only flaw with this game so far. The enemies in this area are much harder, to me anyway, they look. Shotgun ammo pouch, and I've just wasted about more shotgun shells. Lovely name for a hotel. There's a bus. Just check the bus. Seems to be nothing on these buses anymore. It was only like that first bus. Checked everything here now. Pretty much checked it all. Can't get over there anyway until you cross into the theater. There's a bit down here we can check. Guess we can go in the hotel. Oh yes we can. Oh, yes. You know what? I'm getting really annoyed seeing these and not being able to pick them up. Stop jumping up. Okay. One. Two. Two. Oh, very nice. Can you shoot the hand? Thank you. Gotta love the parts. Upstairs. Ooh, weird art. That's a weird looking picture. It's all locked up anyway up here, so
pretty pointless.
Right, so I think we're gonna go check the behind these buildings over here, and then we'll go help Sackler. Anything that unlocks more supplies is always a bonus. So let's go behind here.
Yeah.
having to put the bodies on there just in case if it spawned. Big lady lady. Big lady lady? Seems to be a lot of fuel and stuff around here. There's a lot of bodies. Anything behind here? What is it like? What is the point of putting the horns in? It just doesn't seem to be something that you should use. Okay, metal pipe. We're getting a lot of metal pipes again. More weapons parts again. Anything around here? Can I burn them, please? Investigate. Investigate this one.
There's a key, there's a lock.
Shit.
Wonder where it could be.
Well, we know exactly where it is.
I'm trapped. Gotta get out of here. All I wanted was to find the APC and get the hell out of here. Help! Can anybody hear me?
That's the APC.
I'm gonna die in
Can we death. Drive it?
It'll That'd be like good. I never existed at all. Sorry, Lawson.
That'd be very good.
Looks like I won't be back to pick you up with the APC after all.
Oh well. Fuck. She's back. Well, don't know yet. I just heard a laugh. I love the little things. The action figure. Now, can I take her out? Can I do some smoke bombs? As well. I'm gonna try it. I'm gonna try and take it. I've got a lot of stuff. Good. It's not worth it. 4,000 goon for all that. So we can go back to the storeroom, which is here. Yeah, let's do that. Sebastian, stop annoying me. So many weapons parts again. Ooh, what's this? Is this a weapon? Oh, it's first aid. What's gonna be in here then? Look, there's another body here. Look, are we just gonna scatter bodies everywhere? Open. Oh, look at all the goodies. I'll get you last. Get you. Thank you. Get you. Thank you. Get you. Thank you. Better not be another med kit. Oh. Another shotgun. Medium range pump action shotgun has a long barrel, giving it a longer range to do damage.
Yeah. That's more like it.
Wait a minute. She's back. Ghost lady. Come here.
Shit!
Yep. It's not gonna work. Oh, she's coming, she's coming. There she is. There she is. This way. If I made the wrong choice, I have not. Fucking run! Oh, it's locked. It's still locked. Oh, I can't do all. Oh no. No, 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 no! Oh. It was meant to happen. Was it? Let's get out of here. Fucking hell. I hate that ghost lady. Right, let's go to Sykes's second side mission. So it feels like every little side mission actually helps the main plot in some way or another. Let's drink this coffee as well first. Oh. Lovely, lovely coffee. Okay, I need to go in computer. There it is. That's going down there. I don't need to do will save, though. Thank you. Hold this in. Do this side quest. And we're done. To the theater. Well, I'm not going there yet. Come on. There we go. Lift up the marrow. Does this mean we have to go through the gas again? I hope not. That was the worst bit of this. She's still here. Hello. Still there. That's good. I've got enough pistol ammo. So where are we going? We need to go there. So just around the corner, up the corridor. This way. Up here. Yeah? Yes, up here. Is that gooey thing gonna be here again? I hope not. This is where the gooey thing was. It's disappeared now. That's good. Does mean it probably will come back later on, though. Wait a minute. Oh no, it's found here. It's in here. Through here. I feel like we haven't. Turn it back on. Is this just gonna bring loads of enemies to me? Like the usual horror mechanic of lights go on, enemies attracted.
Seems like that worked.
Yep, here they come.
Guess I should go back to Sykes.
See two of them. Come around here. Over here. Come on. Expecting it. Where does this lead? I don't think it leads anywhere. Let's have a look. I think I had a proper good look. I don't think I came this way. No, I must not have. Stairs. Let's check it out. Oh wait, that's where we were. Yeah, yeah, it is the way we came from. It is. I think. I don't know. Yeah. Also, got to open the locked cache, which was in the room. It's over here. Yeah, it's a green light.
Bullets!
No! No! No, you're too far away, man.
So much for stealth.
No, we did well. We did well. That's... That's how it's done. This is gonna be a big boss thing again. Yeah, I'm going right away. I hear a nurse. Safe house, go see Sykes, and then go to the theater. But first, I think I'm going to end this episode here. Thank you all very much for watching. I have been the Almighty Blob. This has been Evil Within 2. I do apologize for early for that little mix-up of recording. It just didn't seem to want to play it anymore. Peace and love, and as always, don't do anything I won't do. Bye!